I've been touching fires for the sake of feeling. I've been chasing, chasing, chasing all this high so I could crash the ceiling. I've been restless, tempted to follow every day.
What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. And I'm back with another one, man. This time around, it's Celine Dion again. My baby, my love, the queen. Yo, I love Celine Dion. I don't know what to tell y'all. This is another song from the Courage album. This is The Hard Way. Y'all requested it, and I'm bringing it to you. I don't know what that was. That was corny. But let's get to it. I did the last review, and what I noticed is that, yo, the vocals don't go away. That's one thing. Like, you see how as rappers get older, they become uncool. As singers get older, they just become more seasoned and just more like, I don't know. It seems like their vocals don't go away. It really don't. Like, she's been amazing for decades and decades and decades. Like I said, the only vocalist that I feel like is better than her, in my opinion, and when I say better, I just mean I prefer, is Whitney Houston. That's the only person. You feel me? Like, okay, a lot of y'all could throw, like I said, the Diana Ross. There's a lot. Some of y'all would even throw Beyonce up there. But with me, the top two that I've heard with my ears, you feel me, is Whitney and Celine Dion. And I will continue to say that forever. Let's go. It was funny. when I was younger, when I used to listen to Celine Dion, I used to joke about how she sing. Like, you see how she said, "Hard to see." Like, that's yo, that's still hilarious to me. I don't know why. That's still I think some dude made a video of that. Was it some dude that I think I seen it in the movie? This chick kept on listening to Celine Dion and he was making jokes about it, but that's funny. Dope song. Dope. You hear that? Like, who could stay at that level like that? And to me, this is like, this is not like her crazy and impressive song, but it's like, just to have it for so long, man, for so long.
Cause my heart was yearning for something more than 4 a.m. and stuff in bed. Oh, I don't miss that feeling. I don't see a reason chasing love down a dead end. But see, the truth is, I wouldn't know that unless I did.
Someone told me in the comment section that she was on a world tour. Like, nigga, ain't the corona out? Like, a world tour? They still doing world tours? Yeah, they said she left Las Vegas, and she's now on a world tour. Oh, she's preparing for a world tour. Either one, yo. You know what's crazy? I don't be seeing people live because I love music. I'm not in love with artists that much, because like I said, when you meet them, they're usually shitty people. Even though from what I've seen of her, she seems like she's dope. So I don't really, you feel me? The only people I would go see live is Lupe Fiasco. I would definitely go see Lupe Fiasco live. I would go see J. Cole live. And Wayne. probably. And Celine Dion. I would definitely go with them. My list is very short. Very short. But I'm talking about, like, people I'll be excited. I think I'll be open to go see anybody. You feel me? But people I'll be, like, excited about and, like, probably, like, you feel me? Like, oh, this is going to be crazy. Those people. Niggas with the choir. Shit. Yo, you know what's crazy? Every time a singer hits you with the choir, it's always impressive to me. I don't know. When they hit you, that means that's a ballad. That means they ain't playing fucking games when they hit you with that choir. When you hear the choir in the background, you're automatically in church. For real. Like a fucking angel, bro. I don't know how to describe it. There's just something about her voice that just seems like it's above everything else. When she, like, right now what she's doing, she just seems like, god damn. You know how you used to hear about sirens, like those kind of like mermaid things that used to be in the water, certain parts of the sea, and then when you try to get by and they'll sing, like that's how they fuck you up. She'll be one of them. Like, she'll be in the water, like, just fucking shit up. I don't know why that was the example I chose, but when I was thinking about it, I promise you, it sounded dope in my head. You gotta break just a little, die just a little to come alive in the right way. Facts. Facts. That's facts. 100% facts.
And sometimes to get home, you gotta go the hard way.
Sometimes to get hope, you gotta go the hard way. Thank you. Thank you for your beautiful, kind words, Queen. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Amen. Yeah, that was Celine Dion, The Hard Way, off the new album, Courage. Please let me know in the comment section below how y'all feel about the new album and what other songs y'all like from there. Y'all would like me to go ahead and do a review for y'all. Let me know. As far as this song, it was beautiful. I got goosebumps listening to her voice. As always, she is the queen. All hail Celine Dion. All right. And there's many queens, okay? There's many queens. I don't want y'all to get in my comment section. She's not the queen. There's many queens, okay? Music is subjective. There's many queens. All right. There's many queens. All right. All right. And if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. That way you get these as they come out. And I will keep them coming for y'all. Bless up.